Mr. Gray, I just have a couple of questions. To what do you owe your success?
There's some people who say that I don't have a heart.
Why would they say that?
Because they know me well.
Why do I get the feeling that that is not true?